with gentle slope from north to south and is tuned with a number of perennial streams which render the area suitable for permanent habitat of many wild inmates. Joldapara also harbours at least 45 species of fish. A recent survey has been done by an NGO. Human interference in natural process. First, the leopard was targeting the Barsingha from behind the bush. The deer was trying to sense the danger. He might be outweighed by the leopard. The enormous sound of the fighter jet disturbs the whole process. The deer accelerates its speed. The jets are frequenters over the forest, numbering to more than 15 on each day. Their rehearsal route should be diverted elsewhere. No words to say, no words to convey. The feeling inside I have for you. Don't miss the rare glimpses of nature. Just take a slice of the monsoon day at Joldapara.